Making sense is the normal thing the human brain does. The human brain can't stop making sense. You don't have to motivate it to make sense. But you can train it to stop making sense. So meditation disciplines, that people go through all of this training to learn to meditate so they can make their brain stop making sense for a minute or two or an hour. That's what you do when you meditate. You get your brain to quiet down and stop making sense so that I can get a rest, have some peace. We've discovered a way of stopping the brain from making sense that's much easier than meditation. It's called teach them mathematics. We say, you know, I'm going to tell you how to do it. Listen to what I say and do what I tell you. Don't try to make sense of it. It'll only confuse you. That's the message we've been given. That's a tragedy. You want the sense-making to be engaged in mathematics. You don't want it to be disengaged. And the hard part of that for teachers is they're coming from different directions. They're going to have different ways of making sense. Your way of making sense is just one person's way of making sense. And those other persons, the students, are going to have other ways of making sense. That's where the lesson is going to start, whether you like it or not. And you want at the end for everybody to have a common way of making sense, which is the way of making sense that's in the standards. But it's not going to start there.